I want to show you the difference between the Brasso cleaning product and the Wright's brass polish. So as you can see, the one that says Brasso, it says that it also cleans brass, copper, stainless steel, chrome, aluminum, pewter, and bronze. So brass is right there. And this one says that it cleans brass, copper, chrome, bronze, and pewter. So I just want to show you how these are totally different and how I prefer this brand to clean brass products. It's a liquid form, very liquidy. This is more of a paste, and this does magic. It really works very well. You don't have to rub it that much. So I just want to show you how it works. So this is one that was already cleaned with this product. And this is one that was cleaned with this product. Here you can see the difference. This one's shinier, this one's dull, and it's not as clean. So I'm going to show you how it works. And the reason why I'm doing it here is because I have all the candlesticks, the brass candlesticks here, so it's easier. So I like to use paper towels to remove the tarnishing. I mean, you can use a piece of cloth or something like this would work. So I'm going to use this to remove the tarnishing, and I'm going to use this to dry it. Because after you add or use the polish, you have to rinse it very well, so the chemical doesn't keep working, and also so that it doesn't leave that residue, that green residue. And what that does is it just makes it dull over time, and it just makes it smell weird as well. So it's better to rinse after you have applied this product or this product. So here we go. So I'm gonna do these two because they're identical and they have the same tarnish. I'm just going to remove the candles. So they have about the same tarnishing, right? So for this one, I'm just going to do this. So this is the liquid, so shake it well before you add it. Okay, have your paper towels ready. Okay, and if you want, you can add it onto this, or you can add it onto this. Okay, so I'm just gonna add it on to this. Okay, see? And then I'm gonna take the paper towel and just do this. And just rub it. And rub it. And you can see that the tarnish is being removed, and you can see the difference between the part that was not polished and the part that it is polished. See? Big difference. It's very liquidy. See? So you can add it on that. Always remember to close it so it doesn't dry.